Mahashivaratri, the timeless consciousness hit the shaft of time at this date. Please understand, at this moment, timeless consciousness created the matter called time out of its extension from today. It means calendar begins from Shivaratri. Beyond space, the consciousness has started playing in space. Whatever you call Big Bang or Big Bang, the consciousness deciding, let me become many, has started today. Consciousness has decided, let me become many to enjoy me, just today. Mahadeva, Shiva, Lord of the Lords, appeared in the form of huge light shaft today. On this same day, so many wonderful things have happened. It is on Shivaratri, the Big Bang has happened. Then Brahma, Vishnu, all of them got created. It is again on this same Shivaratri, once more, but later, to solve the problem between Brahma and Vishnu, Shiva appeared as the light shaft, pure light shaft. Shivaratri is the day. Shiva started teaching to Sanagadi Rishis, Devi, Nandi and Subramanya. Exactly the meaning of the word Shivaratri means intense, causeless auspiciousness. Shiva means causeless auspiciousness. Understand, the whole thing, whatever is happening, is causeless auspiciousness. Trying to do anything finally only turns out to be good, because everything adds richness to your inner space. Ratri means intensity. Shivaratri means causeless auspiciousness. So all our temples all over the world will celebrate Mahashivaratri today, tonight, whole night. We will all meditate, listen to the satsang and do Kundalini Kriya and Abhishekam, sacred bath to Shivalinga. I'm very happy today our video conferencing, two-way video conferencing is live up. You are all able to see me and I am able to see you all. So today all of you can have live darshan of Arunachala and all the Shivaratri celebrations in Arunachala. My blessings to all of you. Let Shiva's grace, Nityanandeshwara's grace be on all of you. shower all the auspicious things on all of you and ultimately lead you to Jivan Mukti, living enlightenment.